I'm playing against Chris and Jane today. I'm pretty sure there's an Aina. Okay. Oh, I think I spelled it wrong, that's why. Come on, for Jane. I know what it is. She's a foreign. There is no pity. Try that all out, because sometimes I might have spubble. Alright, that's all about last owner. Is that a G? Ben? Huh? I could do much in one more. I know, I'll until the one more later. Oh boy, I should have just solved it. Yeah, it's almost this day, but I couldn't solve it because. And Chris gets 200. I did all the hard work and he gets the credit for it. It happened. Well, it's getting close to that miss a turn, but he got 4. I don't know what this is. Is it something pea soup? Oh, yeah. That's all the bell. Yep. G1150. Then in order for me to win this, I've got to get a lot of lettuce. Speed up round. Well, I could still technically win the game, I just gotta hit. There are 40s. I'm at 800, but I do not know it. The something at the top. I don't know what this is. Whatever, no. The something to the top. The something always the something always something to the top. The something always rises to the top. The something always rises to the top. The oh no, there's an R or S. I better go the S better. The something rises to the top. I don't know that one. Now I got her. Oh, well, I lost this game. Yeah, it's the cream always rises to the top. Rats. Oh, well. Let's see how she goes. I didn't even solve one puzzle. I could have the chance to solve the first puzzle, but I'll end up bankrupt, so. She's the big one, or 1550. What's she gonna go for? The boat. Oh. Is this place I would know? I don't know. Something school. Oh, Harvard. Harvard. Harvard Medical School? I will not have gone that. Okay, she did it. So Jane ends up with a boat and $1,550 in cash. But we will see you for another game of Wheel of Fortune really soon. Bye bye!